to a tunnel.
This is real cool.
Robin said, tell the kids to get video and fix and to vlog. And so that's what we're gonna do now. We are on our way.
Okay.
We are on our
way. We're like, where's dad?
We're on our way to Bloomfield, New Mexico. And we are gonna see some friends from Iowa. Shout out.
Iowa.
From
Iowa town.
From,
not from Iowa anymore.
I said they were from Iowa, Robin.
Oh.
I said we were going to Bloomfield, New Mexico.
New Mexico, I'm not close to my hotel.
Why did you just say that? Oh! We're gonna be dead pretty soon. So this will probably be the last vlog of the Johnny O Show with the rest of us anyway. My dad will probably go on his merry way.
What's your last words, Britt? Peace.
You know what they are, Tiana. You already said them very
mine
well.
Mine would be, thanks to everyone who just treated me like crap. I've lived a great life, you know.
I hope you're happy.
Peace out. Hope you're happy. Instead of saying mine is two, you say minus two.
Minus two?
Minus two.
So we're scenery. There's no way I can capture it all on this camera.
You just can't get the depth.
You just can't get the depth of it.
The camera
just doesn't pick it up. It doesn't do it justice. I wish that my eyes could take pictures. Nobody's ever said that before. It's not a quote on Pinterest or anything. What's my axe? Look at that mountain up there.
It just looks like dark tar.
Dark. That should be the name of a
dark.
That should be the name of a supervillain, like
That should be
dark
name.
Mm-hmm.
Dark Tar. Supervillain.
Yeah.
Can you please make a supervillain?
Dark Tar.
Dark Tar.
Yeah.
And he spits out. He's like
gonna
make sure like spitting out tar everywhere.
Like hot tar.
No, he has to do it by dabbing.
Okay. That makes me so mad. That makes me so mad. Don't go.
He said.
There's all kinds of stuff going on. I don't know.
There's something really happening. Somebody got off the edge.
Oh, I bet that is what happened.
Probably, because no one's up here.
Yeah, I don't see anybody. Ooh, well, that's scary.
Probably. We just discovered that we already went through Red Mountain Path or whatever. That was before Durango, that thing we were driving on. It wasn't really that bad.
So that's probably the only reason that it's working somewhat. Britton's starting the drive today since I rode yesterday. Since I drove yesterday, Louie's got the dog.
Milo. Yeah. That's Louie.